With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. We've got a front that's going to slide south through the state of Florida today and then basically wash out on top of us. That will allow dry air to build in from the north and continue to bring us a rain-free weather forecast. Middle 80s for today, plenty of sunshine through the afternoon. Should be a really nice day with our winds shifting coming in out of the north and west. 84 at Daytona Beach today, also 84 in Melbourne. Inland areas will make it into the mid to upper 80s, just a few degrees warmer before those cooling northwest winds start to work in this afternoon. 86 in Sanford and Kissimmee, 85 in Leesburg, and 86 are high today in Orlando. Now, temperatures are going to gradually start building as we head closer to the weekend. The winds will shift coming in out of the south. That will heat us into the upper 80s by early next week, and that will be our next best chance for rain as well.